How would you say WyrdCon has changed your life?
For the better.
I think WyrdCon has really changed my life in terms of getting to meet the people who are here, who are telling stories, and creating every single day. I really just find it extremely, not just entertaining, but also inspiring. It drives me to want to push myself and grow and create and bring out stories that I want to share with the other people here.
So I'm a theater teacher, and I teach theater arts at a high school level. And we've incorporated LARPing into our instruction and into our performance and actually into our festival that we do every year. So it's not only become a theater activity, we've also made it into we've taken elements of sci-fi and fantasy and added it more to our regular plays that we do, musicals, and it's become immersed in what we do.
All right, how would you say WyrdCon has changed your life?
That's a fair answer. It's here.
Mm-hmm.
We announced that we were doing that at WyrdCon too. WyrdCon is our anniversary. That's probably the best answer.
WyrdCon has allowed me to work on costumes and make stories that otherwise don't exist in the real world, and I get to be a part of it.
That's interesting because I know so many people, and I've been helping Ira with WyrdCon since like the beginning. So I guess it made me better friends with a lot of the people that become part of the con, and those people have been a big part of my life. And I've changed over the years. So I mean, I guess it's the people, really. They're good people, all of them.
Oh my god, changed my life so much. I met my current roommates at WyrdCon. I got started in AV at WyrdCon. I really got into LARP at WyrdCon, and LARP has just become so important in my life. I really got to branch out and meet some amazing people. And I mean, I'm still meeting new people even now at WyrdCon. And it's just amazing.